Even in the rain, the vibes were on at the staging grounds of Ohio University's homecoming parade across from Heritage Hall. And once everyone was in place, they got going. Up the Union Hill, past Bromley, and then zigzagging up through Uptown. The parade route ended at Conacher Alumni Center, but not before the parade reached thousands of eager onlookers. For The Post, I'm Dan Gray.